93 WIPC Mobile News. On the level, on the go.
He did it again. With your Alexa Flash Briefing, I'm Kurt Darling.
Simply an amazing day. I just can't put in one word for it.
Takuma Sato, the winner of the 104th Indianapolis 500. He won the race under caution after a wreck by his teammate Spencer Pigot. In spite of the wreck, owner Bobby Rahal says he's happy with the result.
It's time to go racing. We went racing. And just really pleased to have two cars in the top three at the Indy 500. It's not a bad day.
It's Sato's second Indy 500 win and Rahal's second as a team owner. Remote learning to start the school year for undergraduate students at Butler University. School leaders are blaming partying by students ahead of the start of the school year as the reason because of several students testing positive for coronavirus. The former mayor of South Bend says the choice is clear for Americans in November. Pete Buttigieg said on NBC's Meet the Press that a lot will be on the line come election day.
Well, let's also remember that our democracy, our national character, and our ability to fight a deadly pandemic are all on the line.
He says the U.S. has been nothing but chaos and failures under President Trump, and that it'll be different under a Joe Biden presidency. Buttigieg speaking as the Republican National Convention kicks off tonight in Charlotte. The FDA is giving emergency approval for convalescent plasma to treat the coronavirus. Thousands of Americans have already been treated with plasma from people who have already recovered from the infection, and it's been found to reduce the coronavirus death rate by as much as 35%. A human swastika. Donnie Burgess reports that's why students at Daleville High School have been suspended over a photo that's going viral.
The photo shows eight students lying on the floor of the high school gym, their bodies forming the shape of a swastika. The photo also shows each student with their arm raised in the air in an apparent Nazi salute, while one student stands at the center doing the same thing. Robert Garrison, the Daleville school superintendent, says the school is shocked by the students' actions and will not tolerate acts of racism or discrimination. Donnie Burgess, 93 WIBC Mobile News.
Devour Downtown starts today. Many restaurants offering deals on good food. See a list of some of the places taking part at WIBC.com. It's do or die for the Indiana Pacers tonight. Head coach Nate McMillan.
You know, so that urgency that you need to come out with has to be there right from the start. We know it's win or go home.
It's game four of their playoff series with the Miami Heat. Down three games to none. If the Pacers lose, their season will come to an end. Tip off at 6:30. WIBC's flash briefings are updated throughout the day, so you can always check for the latest local news. You can also rejoin us in the car at 93.1 FM to stay on top of the latest traffic alerts, weather, and news. I'm Kurt Darling on the level, on the go, and on Twitter at 93 WIBC and WIBC.com.